Hello and welcome back to Fabrizio Plays. We're doing a different thing. I'm gonna rush through this. So I've already done this once before.
Wow! This
shut up,
place
Virgil.
Is massive! Whoever built this place must be a great architect.
Anyway, yeah, remember
the
stairway to heaven?
This room is a control panel. It controls the hatch. Try to get there.
So what I was gonna say, if he would stop talking, why am I lost? I've done this before. I shouldn't be lost. Stop it. Oh, I'm going over there. So I've already done this before. I'm re-recording this because the capture was stupid and bullshit and didn't record any of it. And I'm super angry about that. So I have to do this really quick. But I was also saying, like, in that exact recording that, oh yeah, I'm gonna make the episodes shorter. And then I don't fucking know. So I'm gonna, like, quickly make it through this. If I'm not gonna cut anything out, I'm not gonna jump cut, I'm not gonna be like, oh, here, I did it. It's like, no, I've gotta do this proper, gotta do this right, gotta go fast, literally gotta go fast. I'm not gonna cut anything though, because this episode has to go up tomorrow. But that's part of the other thing is of why I'm making shorter episodes is because I'm realizing, like, I don't have the time yet to be producing, like, 20-minute episodes of, really any game I play. Like, I don't have the time for that. I do not have the liberty to do that. Oh, that's right, I'm going up here. Alley-oop. See, I'm just gonna blast through all this. Why you do this? Come on. No! No! Okay, let's go the other way then. Badoop! Why? Come on. There we go. And bounce across. Whoop! And this will take me up to the propulsion gel. I'm all spaced out. But if I can get my thoughts together here on what I'm trying to say, what it is I'm trying to get across to you, the viewer, the beloved, I just want to get this done, because I know the solution. I've done this before. I'm really angry. The same exact thing happened with Space Chem, so I'm just really, spoilers, there's another episode of Space Chem coming, but I'm just, like, super angry right now, so, ba-doop. I said, ba-doop. Let's get up there. And ba-doop. And let's go over, let's go, 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 go. Go. And up here. Up top. And then there'll be two things in there. So, I don't have time.
Records show that at least two people were needed to activate the bolt hatch.
Alright, there we go. Sorry to cut him off, but, like, I need to get through this. I spent 50 minutes, because it auto-saves. It auto-saves, and then it gets rid of your old save files. So, but I believe this is the end of chapter 2. I feel like I'm spoiling everything, but at the same time, like, I kind of don't care. Okay, I might edit it a little bit. But I'm gonna shoot for, like, closer to 10 to 15 minute episodes.
A short walk to the new enrichment center.
Come on.
We'll meet up shortly. And, good news, we're not going to have to worry about the goo eating us alive. I'll seal up the hatch and we don't have to worry about that anymore. That's definitely a plus.
I hate talking over Virgil, but at the same time, I hate Virgil. So, oh, that's right, this is a transition. There we go. What I'm trying to say is he gonna talk? Is he gonna talk? Are you gonna talk? Please don't. Please don't. Come on. The ascent. Yes, here we are.
You're here. I can finally get out of this technological nightmare. If you can get into the offices, I'm safe. You just might have to get around a few security fences, though, trying to keep the giant human-eating rats out.
Alright, so... Oh, it's a shame that I lost all my old footage. Because, like, I was pointing things out, like this over here, the little rocket launcher from the first game. Like, you didn't see those at all in the second game, but that was so cool. It was such a nice touch. And there's a bunch of other stuff like that, too, and it's just a real shame. It's a real shame. I don't know, I'm really happy with how, like, my reactions turned out, like, the first time I saw this, and I'm like, oh, this is so cool. Like, that, I felt, like, really conveyed the energy of who I am. But this isn't me. This is just like, oh, I gotta do a thing. Oh, I gotta get a thing done. So I'm gonna use a portal speedrun strat, although it's actually the, official way of doing this. So, ba-doop, and then ba-doop. So, if you're not familiar with, like, speedrunning portal, so you're like reversing the chain halfway, so I'm jumping into there, and I've got momentum coming out of there, and I'm dropping down and reportaling the portal that was there. I then put on the ground before I fall, so that it shoots me up out of this same portal with the same momentum that I went into it. It's crazy, but it's awesome. And it will save your life, if you're trying to get through portal quickly.
Hey, the floor's getting quite cold here.
Oh yeah, he's here, that's right. Virgil,
hey,
there you are.
I'm here.
Come on,
hey,
pick him up.
Mel,
pick him up.
Nice to finally see you.
Oh, he won't let me pick him up.
Here, you should turn
but yeah, you see his eye? He's got the little, the retro aperture. The retro aperture logo. It's really cool, I like it.
Turn the power on first, then pick me up.
Oh, it's all cracked. Are those flower patterns? Those are flower patterns. Oh, I love it. Is that a fucking Black Mesa sticker on his? Oh my god. So he's been through some shit.
It's been a while since you had company, but
come on.
Just leave me for 2 minutes.
Oh, I have to.
I promise. I won't go anywhere.
How am I fucking this up? I've done this before. Oh, that's right. So I can walk through here, but I won't be able to in a minute. Turn the power back on. Turn the power back on.
Check. Camera. Check. Action.
What?
Hopefully not.
Detecting power surge at sub-basement station 26.
Oh, that's for the...
Activating security protocol.
So that's like foreshadowing.
So much for no action.
Briefly foreshadowing this part. But it's pretty easy parkour. Ba-doop. Alright, come along, Virgil. We gotta...
Good.
Gotta do some
that
stuff.
Floor was getting very cold. My motherboard was almost going critical. Alright, I know what you're thinking. Hey, Mr. Virgil Gorgai, how were you able to control everything and see everything in the old testing facility? Well, one simple answer. Wi-Fi. I'm fully Wi-Fi capable.
Shut up.
Much better. Good to be back on track again. Let me
come
go
on, elevator control.
Get your elevator so we can get out of here. Yes.
Oh, do I not have to? I thought I had to do that. Oh, my memory is all screwed up. Oh, I can just jump.
That wasn't me, I think.
Detecting security override at sub-basement 26. Generator override command initiated.
Override generator override command.
Error. Error. Scanning for life forms. Unregistered life forms detected in facility. Commencing termination program. 3 targets acquired. 1 organic. 2 mechanical.
Well, at least I can get you out of here now. We'll worry about that voice on the intercom later. I'll meet you upstairs.
I don't remember any of this.
Level from testing track Lima Whiskey rising. Time to contact with enrichment sensor to be determined. Flooding procedure commencing.
Wow. I don't remember any of that ever happening. Oh my god. Sorry if I went silent there for a second. My mind is blown not because of what's happening, but because I don't remember it happening, even though I know that this is the point
the
that I got to.
Wasn't going to my test
or no,
track,
a little
so
past this.
I've rerouted the lift. Luckily for you, it's not too far away. These things can take forever sometimes.
I know, right?
And there's no magazines to read. So annoying.
Okay. That's right. I do remember that part.
Welcome to my testing track. It's not the best looking thing in the world, but it'll do. Let's see if I can just get this door open and get us out of here.
Okay, cool. Alright, so since this didn't take too long, I'm gonna just do the first The first chamber.
Okay, sorry. I can't help you with this testing track. All Aperture Science AIs have been programmed to not help with solving the tests. I can, however, test to see if everything still works. It's been a while since I fell off that management rail and plummeted down into that pit, so maybe some stuff broke in my absence. Checking the funnel. Working. Fizzler. Changing over. And toxic goo drainage pipe. Eaten away by toxic corrosive goo. Oh, lovely. That's not important. You can do this test just fine. I hope.
Okay. Okay. Alright, well, I'm going to leave this episode here. We're going to tackle this chamber in the next episode. Thank you for watching Fabrizio Plays. Sorry for the short episodes. They're not going anywhere anytime soon because I need to get this done. Come on. Thank you for watching. Hit that subscribe button if you like my videos. And don't forget, stay classy. There we go.